Hedman for the one-timer, but Glendening got a stick in the way. And he'll take off after it's shorthanded. Biffle is going to cut him off. Glendening spins out front of the backhand with the shot. Scores! Luke Glendening, shorthanded goal, makes it 3-1 Detroit.